Hawk's HUD initialized.
Right, here we go.
Good job.
That's the revenge. Death wish.
And somewhere in there, the rat. Your first job is getting beyond the perimeter.
Right over here. They haven't seen us.
An inside contact has rigged up spy cameras and surveillance drones. You can access them from the gadget on the roof.
Gate.
They haven't seen us.
Means I can't get in without killing him.
The alarm has been activated and it's ticking down. Take care of it before it reaches zero.
As well.
All right, the alarm is dead. Good job. You can come and go as you like. The traitor will be in the panic room, so you have to find it. Then we can work on getting it open.
Which way he went in.
Guard over here.
Well, he went in that way.
Watch out, fellas. Guard, don't get close. Watch out, fellas. Keep your distance.
The panic room will be visible as a reinforced door. Keep looking.
They haven't seen us. Guard over here.
Must be the FBI boss over by the evidence board. Keep him alive. He might be useful.
This is it.
Good security. A code and a retinal scanner.
On the ground.
Okay, let's see here. Got an idea for the code. Find the telephone pole connected to the house. We're gonna make an interesting phone call.
I heard that noise too.
Hey, you, get a move on!
But it's all fine. I'll be fine.
You, move it!
Oh, he managed to break those cable ties pretty easily, didn't he?
Alright.
Down!
Now that you've taken a hostage, the police assault is going to take more time.
Okay, who's going to the pole, me or you? With this, it's either a telephone pole and they'll give you the code, or there is two key cards you have to find to put in. It's just random.
They haven't seen us.
That's the pole. See me up there. Right. Now find the comms relay and get access.
Code is 8394. Please remember it next time. This is very sensitive information.
That's great. Thank you. That's it. Get the code to the panic room.
I need a nap. I'll be honest with you.
Hello? You seem to come out. No sign of the clowns, right?
No, no. Just playing chess in my head.
Okay, I'm just gonna look into that.
Ah, stupid time lock. You fans are paranoid motherfuckers. Tired of sitting in this fucking metal box.
Wolf's waiting by the van instead of...
Now get that door open! Time to reveal the rat!
Oh, fuck!
Hector's the rat! That's why the FBI knew all about Mendoza's secret bank! Because this damn hardliner was feeding them information! I will personally offer you a reward for all the evidence you bring out. This is about the safety of climate.
Guard over here.
Evidence all over the place.
Keep your distance.
This is too close for me.
I got it.
Officer in distress. 2-3 reporting in.
This is 2-5 reporting in. Officer in distress. 2-5 reporting in.
Got an officer signaling for help.
2-5 reporting
in. 2-3 here. Reporting in. I got clear signs of breaking here.
2-5. There's signs of trespassers. Here, reporting in. 2-5. There's signs of trespassers here.
Could have got more, but never mind. Top dollar there.
That's it for that rat fucking shite, Hector. How could it turn like that? Cowardly twat! Well done, fellas.
Hey, Maxie. Right, and there we go. Cheers for watching. Hopefully, you'll be able to do it yourself. Take care.